today, we recognize Arthur Gregg and Charity Adams for their courage, their dignity, and their hope. Despite growing up in a segregated nation, these two pioneers volunteered to serve that nation in uniform. Their service, both in war and peace, demonstrates that courage is not confined or defined by a single race or gender.
I'm grateful to the organizations and individuals who supported my name for this base before the naming commission.